वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं।
So, another place, it is said in the Brahma Sangha, Vedesu Durlava, Adur Lava Atma Bhakto. Vedesu. If you simply study Vedas, although the ultimate goal of studying Vedas is to know Krishna, but if you want to study Vedas by your own speculative process, then he will always remain there. Vedesu durlabha. Adurlabha atmabhakto. But if you approach a devotee of the Lord, he can deliver. He can deliver. Mahiyasang padura jovisekam niskinchananang navineta java naishang matistava dudukrumang in Prahlad Maharshi. That you cannot have Krishna consciousness, naishang matista urukkavam. Krishna consciousness is not so easy. You cannot have it. Unless you surrender yourself. Niskinchanana. Mahiyasang padu rajubhisikam. Niskinchananang navinitaja. So long you do not take the dust of the lotus feet of a devotee, niskinchanana, who has nothing to do with this material world. He is simply concerned with the service of the Lord. Unless you are in touch with such a person, it is not possible to attain Krishna consciousness. These are the statements of the heart. So, Krishna is the supreme absolute truth, and he is person. But we cannot understand him unless we go through a Krishna bhakta. Therefore, to understand Krishna, Krishna has come down as a bhakta, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasadi, Gaur Bhakta. So we have to understand Krishna through Lord Chaitanya. Because Krishna himself has come. Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namini, Rupa Goswami. When he met first Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not first, for the second time. First time he met while he was minister in the government of Nawab Hussain Shah. And then, after meeting, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted them to fulfill his mission. So they decided to resign from the government service and join Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to spread this Krishna consciousness movement. Therefore, when Rupa Goswami met Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at Allahabad, Prayag, the first verse he composed in this connection, he said, Namo Mahavadanaya Krishna Prema Pradaya. My Lord, you are the most munificent incarnation. Why? Because you are distributing Krishna prema. People cannot understand what is Krishna and what to speak of Krishna prema. But that Krishna prema, you are distributing like anything. Namo Mahavadan. Therefore, you are the most munificent, charitable person. Namo Mahavadanaya. Vadana means one who is very charitable, gives in charity as much as you like.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.